Yeah, any of it.
He's got old-time religion, buries his cash in a coffee can, and he makes his decisions. Down on his knees, yeah, he's a full-grown man, and he had a vision of fire. It burned up all of the land. You could call it superstition. You could run just as fast as you can. He took beating. His father screamed at the top of his lungs, an Old Testament reading. If you spare the rod, you spoil the son. He's got scars for his bleeding. Fear of God fills everyone, and you can listen to him pleading. Pleading for the Holy Son. Give me that old time religion. Give me that old time religion, give me that old time religion. It's good enough for me. He's got a King James edition with all of the words of Christ in red, and he reads the inscription every night when he goes to bed. And he goes fishing for sinning men, like Jesus said. Got no time conviction, keeps the bodies in the shed. He had a woman, he took her to church every Sunday morning. He said, submit to your husband, submit to me, thus saith the Lord. Well, he never saw it coming, which tried to get away in his 34-4. Now a widower is strumming on a banjo with a missing chord. Ooh, give me that old-time religion, give me that old-time religion, give me that old-time religion. It's good enough for me. Give me that old-time religion. Give me that old-time religion. Give me that old-time religion. It's good enough. It's good enough. It's good enough.